An appeals court has ruled Georgia's heartbeat law should take effect. That law bans abortions after 6 weeks. It was signed into law in 2019, but was blocked from taking effect after several women's health centers filed lawsuits. The court ruled the right to abortion is no longer protected following the Supreme Court's decision to overturn Roe v. Wade. The decision to put the law in place now goes back to the state.